drums of war never cease. For the old world lies in great peril. Needed to unite the Empire, the greatest of mankind's nations. As gods battle for the world's fate, I make my own humble contribution. In the employ of the newly anointed Emperor. Even now, we make haste to the Emperor's ancestral capital. For the demented Rachnik Spiderclaw leads an attack on Altdorf's walls. My charge is Karl Franz, the true wielder of Gal Maraz. But as he fights to secure his status as Emperor, will his reign strengthen the nation? Or lead it to ruin?
Men of Reichland, greenskins assault our capital. Theirs is a vile race Sigmar swore to expel from our lands, yet they dare return! Join me, men, for I will not rest until every accursed goblin lies burning on a pyre!
The goblin army lies ahead, Emperor. They are preparing for an attack on Altdorf. See for yourself. Engaging the enemy from all sides, sire.
To me, man!
Be sure to join the fight yourself.
Formation! March! Take the ground! For Heldenhammer! Moving faster! Moving now!
Remember, as you fight, that help and advice is available at your request, my lord. You may rely upon it. Attack, my emperor! Bring your righteous fury down upon the enemy! Smite them without mercy!
Charge! Sigmar!
Halberdiers! For the Emperor!
Attack the sides and the rear of the enemy where possible. Their courage will surely fade if surrounded.
Call France! Prepare for combat! Shut them!
The defenders of Old Dorf emerge to join the fight. See how the greenskins run when surrounded.
At speed!
Command of your army is a skill worth mastering.
Take the ground! That's an order!
Most effective if allowed to shoot from a distance.
Spearmen! Swordsman! Quick march!
For the Emperor!
Yes, General?
All ranks, fire!
And actions can inspire the troops before you. Use your influence and abilities.
At speed!
To arms, men!
Don't give them an inch!
Moving now!
They're everywhere!
Take position! Kill everything!
The enemy general joins the fray, Commander. He fights amongst his mounted troops. Strike him down.
Protect us! The Empire endures!
Spearmen!
Let none cross that wall!
The
enemy general has been dragged from his mount and run through, Commander. His army will surely lose the will to fight now.
Tank the ground! Handgunners! In range! Sigmar calls! Whippers at the ready! For the twin-tailed comet!
The last of the goblin scum flee by him. Old dog is secure.
Hold those towers at any cost! Ready!
The Greenskins run for their burrows, Emperor. Their dead and dying litter the field. Altdorf is safe for now. The capital, maybe. The lands to the north of the Reich are controlled from Middenheim, my Emperor. Elector Count Boris Podbringer, Graf of Middenheim, was a rival claimant to the throne, and bitter that you have taken the mantle.
I am Prince and Emperor. Now!
Ah!
The wealthy city-state of Marienburg lies to the west. It seceded over 70 years ago in a corrupt deal that brought shame on the Empire. This city would surely make a glittering prize for your burgeoning reign. Secessionists hostile to your election as Emperor are trying to form a breakaway province to the south. They will mobilize against you and march against Altdorf when their strength is sufficient.
This action does not have my consent.
The secessionists cannot be allowed to defy your rule and field their own armies. The time to move against them is now, Your Eminence.
Summon the Elector Counts! Move!
Good. Such decisive action will leave the enemy in no doubt as to your intentions. They will be forced to fight or to capitulate. More men stand ready to take up arms for your cause, my Emperor. Recruit them, and they will be ready to fight in the battles that are to come.
As is my right by Sigmar's crown.
Excellent choices all. Be aware that your army must remain stationary to train the new recruits.
So?
Improvements may be made to your capital now that the threat to its security has receded. Altdorf must prosper if the Empire is to flourish, my Emperor. Your Eminence, I suggest you upgrade the training facilities, allowing you to field better forces to face your enemies. Excellent. The Imperial Engineers will begin construction at once. Emperor, by Sigmar's will, there is nothing more you can do now. Let us await the enemy's response. The secessionists send out a force to stall your advance. Take the fight to them, and demonstrate the manner in which you will regain mastery of these lands. Missions may be issued from time to time by those interested in your progress. These can be reviewed at your request, my lord.
Yes. Raise your weapons!
Battle is upon us. Study your options carefully. The enemy are close. Blood will be spilt. Victory is yours, my lord. But what about the fate of those captured in battle? It can be beneficial to hold them, but sometimes leniency or brutality can be worth more.
Let's go!
Those that serve your cause gain experience over time, my lord. Be sure to guide their development to your advantage.
What? No! No! No!
It is important to act quickly if you have any intention of securing lasting authority over the Empire. The people must learn that open dissent cannot be tolerated. Capture Grunberg and snuff out the resistance there.
Just war.
The city has been reached, and your warriors are prepared for battle, mighty lord. Study your options, nevertheless. Encircling the enemy and starving them out may be the wisest course of action. At last, the defenses have fallen, my lord. The fate of those that remain is yours to determine.
The Empire!
Your burgeoning realm grows, your eminence, yet many evils still abound in this world. The Empire remains divided, and marauding greenskins still threaten your lands. Further afield, there are rumors of a dark force rising in the east, spreading the taint of undeath. You must remain vigilant. Sources report that Middenheim is sending help to the secessionists in an effort to destabilize the Empire, intercept their reinforcements, and demonstrate to Todbringer that there is but one master of Reichland. Your army has marched all it can, my lord. They must rest.
Agreed.
You now have the facilities to begin technological research, sire. It only remains for you to choose the direction of development. Your empire is a beacon of civility in a savage world, sire. It is your task, nay, your privilege, to see that it does not fall to the countless evils that threaten its borders. Study your own strengths and those of your enemy carefully. Assistance is available should you need it, my lord. You may rely upon it. Thank you.
Bring me to my men.
Despite your recent victories, there are rabble-rousers within Altdorf that agitate against the rightful rule of the Emperor. Take steps to quell the unrest.
Step to it!
This will bolster the nation. I will marshal the men. It is for the best. Who calls?
Come, men. It seems Todbringer sends his midden wolves across the Reich to test our mettle. He seems to think that since my father's death, Reichland is weak, and we cower under our beds waiting for these Ulric worshippers to save us from our woes. I say we Reichlanders are more than capable of defending ourselves. I say we show Todbringer's mongrels that Reichlander blood flows through our veins. We face the trespassers deep in the Blood Pines. Keep your wits, lads, for there is more than Ulric's dogs in there. My father had to send the Rice Guard in to purge these woods of forest goblin filth more than once during his reign. Yet that is not what we face today. No! Today we send the Elector Count of Middenland a message that it is the House of Franz that protects the borders of Reichland!
By Ulrich's wrath!
Sigmar calls! Moving!
Moving now!
Galmaraz! Swordsman!
On march!
I await to advise.
Hero has enrolled in your service, sire. Such operatives can solve problems that no amount of money or effort would otherwise be able to crack.
The Empire, let's go!
My lord. A rival power desires a change in your mutual relations.
Onwards!
Relations with foreign powers may be managed through diplomacy, my lord. Consider your situation carefully before accepting any agreement.
I will listen, but my time is short.
From the heavens.
The Empire.
Consider varying your tactics when maneuvering in the face of the enemy, my lord. Placing an ambush or setting a defensive camp may bring about victory where a straight engagement would fail.
Ah!
The nation calls. Indeed. This will bolster the nation.
Your armies can take to the seas, should you wish it, sire. Have them build boats upon the shore, or set sail from a nearby port.